I want to give this message to the president of South Africa. I don't even know his name. Something Cyril Ramaphosa. I don't know if that's his name. It's a disgrace of the news of xenophobia that is going on in South Africa. African killing Africans. It's a big disgrace. I've been opportunity to travel so many countries of the world, and so many times the story we hear about that is racist, you know, the white and the black. But it's a shame that a black will look into a fellow black and kill because of what I don't know about. At this time, Mr. President of South Africa, hear me. You need to stand up on this situation for Christ's sake and end all these kind of stories. And I want to use this medium to call all the presidents of other countries in Africa, other presidents of other nations in this Africa. Why can't you come together and give an order? You know why? If you don't come together and talk now, let me tell you what will happen. What will happen will be that when a South African will kill a Nigerian, when a Nigerian will wake up one day, they will say, where is he from? They will say, he's from South Africa. And somebody will say, kill him. And somebody from Zimbabwe will wake up and say, where is he from? He will say, he's from this country. He said, they are killing our country. And when he began to spray, you can no longer control it. It's a shame. Look at what is going on in African race. It's a shame. I watched one video on social media. Somebody from South Africa. You know what the little boy was saying on the video? He said, hey, they are here and they are taking over our wife. Are you not ashamed to say that? If your wife is responsible, why would another man come and take your wife? Will you stop that rubbish? This xenophobia attack should stop. It's a warning. When it spread to all Africa, it might no longer be controlled. Let all the leaders that matters. You're putting us in the state of shame. This is not what Nelson Mandela lived for. This is not what he struggled for. Guy, let me borrow the words of Nelson Mandela. One day, he gave a story of how he went to a restaurant, to stroll down to a restaurant with, you know, some of his colleagues. And there is one word that shocked me in his story. And he said that the mentality of retaliation can destroy a state. He said, but why the mentality of tolerance can build a nation? When you keep retaliating, you keep killing yourselves. But when you start tolerating one another, you keep building the nation. I pray for Africa. African race will not just end like that because of Africans. And I pray for all presidents in all different nations in this Africa. Let the wisdom of this leadership to control and manage these xenophobia attacks come upon them. And let there be a voice that shall rise and make it a reality. I was proud when I had the president of Ghana, Nana Akufo-Addo. You know, I've met him before, and you know, I had him spoke with one of these presidents from, I think, European, I don't know if it was France or Germany. He was in a conference with, and he spoke, and this one spoke, and I was proud how he stood for Africa. And I want all other presidents of other different countries rise up to this situation so that this xenophobia attack shall come to an end. I pray for Africa. Peace will reign. Restoration will reign in the name of Jesus. And let the church say amen.